It's the most wonderful time.
Christmas is a magical time, full of wonder, excitement, and joy. A time for making lasting memories with family and friends. But do you know the secret behind what makes Christmas so special? Moms. Moms working their asses off. Cooking, wrapping, decorating, and shopping.
Fuck.
Holy shit.
I do the shit how I like. I'm D-Bo.
I feel like a giant stress ball from like November to New Year's.
Yeah.
And this is our busiest time of the year at work. I waxed 39 pussies today. Who's next? Oh my God. Since when did every woman in America need a completely hairless vagina on Christmas?
Yeah.
I spend months picking out the perfect present for everyone. You know, the only thing I get in return? Coupons for free back rubs.
That's not okay.
Shitty back rubs.
Remember when the holidays were actually fun?
Let's take Christmas back.
Mom?
Mom? What the actual fuck?
Hey, Mom.
Where's your tree?
I didn't want to waste time Christmas tree shopping. I actually just wanted to enjoy Christmas this year.
Amy, you are a mom. Moms don't enjoy, they give joy. That's how being a mom works.
The house looks really nice.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Your dad is awesome.
I thought you hated him.
Wait, why would you say that?
I heard you and Daddy in the bedroom. You kept screaming at him.
They were happy screams.
And then you punched the wall and yelled the F word. You were like, oh my fucking God. Just like that. Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking God.
Okay, shh.
Hi, Vali here, and I've got some movie title trivia for you with a list of movie names that have become part of everyday speech. Now, let's start off with the movie Single White Female. My new roommate is kind of needy. I hope it doesn't turn into a single white female scenario. Fatal Attraction. The sex was great, but I think there might be a Fatal Attraction thing going on. Animal House. We went to a frat party last week, and it was a total animal house. Rashomon. Trying to investigate this murder was like a Rashomon. Everyone had a different story. Gaslight. He married this woman and proceeded to gaslight her to try and get her money. Sophie's Choice. My daughter's play is at the same time as my son's first football game. It's going to be a real Sophie's Choice. Rayman. That guy is a genius. He's like a total Rayman. Catfish. I totally got a catfished last year. She turned out to be a 44-year-old guy. Groundhog Day. This week at work was the same day after day. It was like Groundhog Day situation. Have you ever used any of these sayings? Are there some I missed? Let me know in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best trailer releases. See ya.